Okay, now what do we do?
Oh, yep, this is for you.
What else now? Okay, there we go. There you are, Scarecrow. Good job. Look what you did. You let him get away. Come on.
Oh my goodness. Oh, quick.
Oh, no.
Okay,
too much paper.
Yeah. Look at him. All right.
What are we supposed to do now? It's not your job. Follow me. It's something back here.
Wait.
Nope. Somewhere around here. Should put it break something. I'm guessing? Oh, yeah. Figure it out. Something that we have to break right here. Right? Maybe you shoot right there, shoot right here, where I'm at. Well, you have to be in front of it and hit Z. Maybe that? Nothing. Oh.
Good. There we go.
There you are.
Oops.
Why do you keep doing that? This is why.
Nope.
Scarecrow. Oh my gosh.
Nope. Good girl.
No, we just need to feed the people, I think. Something we're supposed to do now.
Wait. Whoa.
Is he getting bigger?
I think so. Guys.
We're supposed to get one of these. I'm trying to figure out which one was it. You need a Meltis. Head Z. Hold Z. Okay, Pelin, that's not what you do.
I want Meltis.
We go in here. Keep fighting him. Now he's going to sense something. What are you going to do? Okay. Okay, hey. One, we both need to go to...
Hey, I got bad guys right here.
Whoa, fight them. We don't have that much time. Let's...
Whoa! Now!
Punch him. No! Ah! Now I think we're supposed to do something.
Oh no!
Oh, I think we're just about to defeat the enemies now. Defeat the enemies. Now we have to climb up there. No. We gotta climb up there.
No.
Okay. There you go. Pull it. Okay. Now do this again. One more time. Okay, go.
Oh my goodness.
Go.
Bat computer, remote tie-in active.
Identify residual radiation.
Radiation consistent with energy signature of U.S. Defense Department project JSG-817, currently under development at LexCorp.
Well, I think we know who broke Joker out of prison.
Lex Luthor?
What would an upstanding presidential candidate like Lex Luthor want with the Joker?
I've heard that Lex Luthor may not be so upstanding.
You might want to tell somebody. Election day is tomorrow.
Sir, there's been a break-in at Ace Chemicals.
Wouldn't be surprised if that was Joker's first stop.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
That's not good. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. We'll see you all later. Bye.
Bye.